Authorities are warning boaters across the region to be alert for large amounts of debris that the floods wash into our bodies of water. The flood's rushing water washed vehicles, campers, sheds, propane tanks, and household items into Seneca Lake, obviously creating a navigation hazard for boaters. Seneca County Manager John Shepard says New York State Police helicopters and the U.S. Coast Guard aircraft are helping local agencies pinpoint that floating debris fields so they can be removed.